Let's Hunt is a video series with tactics, weapons, locations, and other useful tips, always around one particular animal. Good to see you, Hunter. We're getting ready for the Willow Ptarmigan, which has been introduced to the Heimdall map. Well, isn't the Willow Ptarmigan just a slight variation of the Rock Ptarmigan? And isn't hunting it the very same? Actually, hunting the Willow Ptarmigan is a bit different. I think they made it easier to shoot, they made it slower in air, mostly because the Heimdall map is quite different. It's much harder here to shoot them within the trees and also with all the hills here. This is quite different to the high places in Val de Bois. There's also two other differences which I realized. One is that a spooked Willow Ptarmigan will fly less far than a Rock Ptarmigan. And the other thing is really interesting, they don't always spook even if you shoot right next to them. This is completely different to the pheasants or to any other birds, and of course also to the Rock Ptarmigan. When you shoot a gun, they will fly up and away, but the Willow Ptarmigans actually sometimes keep sitting on the ground. Here we are with the map of Heimdall, and I've done quite a few Let's Hunts here, or at least parts of them. For example, I've done the brown bear, which I have the barrel for up here. I've done the reindeer, of course, which only exists here. Also the roe deer Let's Hunt plate down here in the south. And now for the Willow Ptarmigan, I've been looking around where I could find it. And once again, we end up in the west of the map of Heimdall, also for the Willow Ptarmigan. I found the best place is if I place the tent here and then I go south from here. Sometimes it's a bit longer, sometimes it's a bit sooner that I will run into them. For the hunt of the Willow Ptarmigan, I'm getting ready the shotgun, which I already loaded, and also the grasshopper pistol, which you will see later why. And I'm also bringing the 308 handgun rival in case we see some reindeer. And from here forward, today's Let's Hunt will be a bit special because it will be without comments. hope you enjoyed, never got annoyed. Thank you very much. Stay in touch.